I'll make sure they're all good, and then I'll open this up to cohabitation for them to co. All right, so once that's done, I'll go ahead and open this up so they can so let's go ahead and add some water.